Party. You want to rock, paper, scissors for it?
Fine.
One, two, three. Ha ha! Rock, beat, scissors. I got this from here.
Oh my God, what the hell happened to him?
I have no idea, but we should probably leave him right here for the authorities.
Or we can just put him in my car and take him to town.
He plays football. He's probably right.
I'm gonna go start the car.
Oh, I'm in.
Okay.
Oh my God, he was eaten alive!
We could have done this, Doc!
Obamacare.
Thanks, Obama!
Beats rock, you son of a bitch!
Let's get out of here!
Oh, good idea. I'm starving.
Welcome to Ma's Diner. Here are your menus. The specials tonight is biscuits and gravy. I'll come back and check on you to get your order, but I'm gonna get you some water.
We have to figure out what to do next. What is that thing? How do we stop it?
I hear this place makes an incredible banana pudding.
We don't have time for that!
Sure, we'll be fine. Told you. Germ came out or something, and now it's attacking the city!
Ooh, that sounds pretty bad. I wish I could help you guys.
Do you know anything about this?
No. Well, I gotta go
wait. Why is this area restricted?
Science?
Why are you wearing a suit?
To avoid contamination?
Can we have suits?
No. Well, I gotta go look at a meteorite, so I'll see you guys.
A meteorite?
Listen, I don't like this one bit. You go ahead and warn everybody, I'll stay here and investigate.
Good idea!
Yeah.
You know the problem with these horror movies? They're just too long.
I know. I'd wish they'd just get straight to the point.
Which one of you is my brother?
I am.
Let's go into the sewer for safety.
Okay.
A lot less poop down here than I thought there would be.
Yeah, we have a very efficient wastewater system.
Poop's here! Oh shit! Get out of here! Get out! Get out!
Listen! The scientists are evil. They made the blob by shooting a germ into space.
Yeah, we lied. Sorry about that.
When will man ever learn humility and accept his order in the natural place of things? Curse our hubris!
You know, speaking of which, let's get a snow machine and murder that thing.
Badass!
Did it.
The town is saved, and we learned an important lesson about science.
God bless us, everyone.
And the Lord said to his flock, thou shalt listen to me.
Preach,
I will strike you down with vengeance and fury. Can I get an amen? Can I get a hallelujah?
Hallelujah.
Now I want everybody to dance a little
bit.
Yes.
I just want to make sure I understand your sermon. Are you trying to say that science will fail us and religion's ultimate purpose is to annihilate us all?
That's correct, sister.
When will that happen?
When will what happen, my child?
The end of the world.
Soon. It'll happen very soon.